1 2 3 स्टार्ट
अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु मी अहमद मुबीन बामने नेशनल हाई स्कूल हरने तालुका दापोली इयत्ता सहावी वर्ग आशा कार्यक्रम से मुख्य अतिथि शाळा शिक्षा दपक आदरणीय शिक्षक वर्ग माझे मित्रांनो तुम्हा सर्वांना आजच्या मंगल दिवसाचे हार्दिक शुभेच्छा आपल्या मातृभूमीचा स्वातंत्र्यासाठी जय गोविंदाने आपले प्राणाचे आहुती दिली त्यांना माझे कोटी कोटी प्रणाम आज 15 ऑगस्ट म्हणजे भारताचा स्वतंत्र दिवस असा दिवस म्हणजे सर्व भारतीयांसाठी आनंदाचा उत्सवाचा व अभिमानाचा दिवस महात्मा गांधी पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू मौलाना आझाद अशफाकुल्ला खान व भगत सिंग अशा थोर पुरुषांनी आपल्या देशाच्या स्वातंत्र्यासाठी आपला जीवन समर्पित केले 1947 रोजी आपल्या देशाला ब्रिटिशांपासून स्वातंत्र्य मिळाले स्वातंत्र्यानंतर आपला देश विज्ञान शेती क्रीडा शिक्षण असे अनेक क्षेत्रात वेगाने प्रगती करत आहे पण भारतात दहशतवाद गरिबी असमानता भ्रष्टाचार असे समस्या सुद्धा आहे पण आपण सगळ्यांनी मिळून या समस्यावर मात केली पाहिजे चला आपण सर्वांनी मिळून आज प्रतिज्ञा घेऊये की आपण सर्वांनी आपल्या आपल्या परीने पूर्ण मेहनत घेऊया व आपल्या देशाला जगात सर्वोत्तम देश बनवूया जय हिंद जय भारत
Respected chief guests, principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ashna Asif Agbani. A very happy Independence Day to all of you. And I would like to speak a few words about today. India gained independence on 15 August 1947 at midnight. Our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru gave a beautifully worded speech starting with the words. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. Unfortunately, as India got independence, it was divided into two countries, India and Pakistan. Pakistan celebrates its Independence Day on 14 August rather than 15 August. Every year, we celebrate to Independence Day by taking time out to reflect on what is true for our great nation. The national anthem is sung, flag raising, ceremonies, drills are conducted throughout the country. People make an effort to their nation and local drills to celebrate their nation and culture. Flying kites is also an Independence Day with tradition. People of all ages flying kites we represent and freedom we attain on this day. I am proud of this great nation. Thanks to a lot guiding us success to glory. Happy Independence Day. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shabim Rati Farge. I am from Standard 7. My school name is National High School Harne. Good morning to all. Respected principal, honorable chief guest, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. At first, let me wish you a very happy Independence Day to all. Today on 15th of August, we all have gathered here to celebrate the independence of our nation. Today's day is very important for all Indian citizens. We got independence on 15th of August 1947 for our country for around 200 years. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers fight continuously on borders to protect our country. So it is also our duty to work hard for our country, country's development and progress. Let us all pledge today to do our best and make our country the best country in the world. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.
Assalamu
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone. Respected chief guest, principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. I am Afala Sikandar Memon from 9th standard. First of all, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. I feel great pride to present this speech. Today's day is very important day for all Indian citizens. We got independence on 15th of August 1947 from British who ruled our country for around 200 years. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Many brave revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru sacrificed their lives for the nation freedom. After independence, we got our fundamental rights. Today, we have the rights to choose our government. We all are fortunate that we took birth in an independence, India. But we cannot take this independence for granted. We all must contribute for the development of our country so that no country can imagine to rule on us again. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers fight continuously on borders to protect our country. So it is also our duty to hard work for the country's development and progress. Let us all pledge to today's day to do best and make our country the best country of the world. I am proud of my country. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
To all honorable chief guests, respected headmaster, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. First of all, I wish you happy Independence Day. I would like to speak few words from bottom of my heart on this auspicious occasion. Today is a day of great importance to all Indians. This is the day we celebrate our freedom as nation. While we remember those great stalwarts who made up many sacrifices, make this freedom possible for us. We should also pause to reflect on what this freedom means to us and what we are doing also. Freedom does not mean that we can do anything. We want without regard for others. Freedom does not mean that we can earn money by book or by or we can include in corrupt practices. Freedom means using the opportunity that our nation provides us to do our best in our possible strength. We choose so that this correct notion of every Indian uses his or her freedom to become self-sufficient, to work in the service of the poor, helpless, to spread an awareness of social and economic injustice.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू. मेरा नाम सायरा मारूफ खान है. जैसा कि आप सब जानते हैं, हमारा मुल्क 15 अगस्त 1947 में आज़ाद हुआ अंग्रेज़ों की गुलामी से. अगर जब 15 अगस्त 1947 को हिंदुस्तान आज़ाद हो गया, लेकिन 26 जनवरी 1950 को आज़ाद जमहूरिया मुल्क बन गया. बेशक इसी दिन के लिए ही गांधी जी, जवाहरलाल नेहरू, मौलाना आज़ाद, नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस जैसे अजीम रहनुमाओं को क़यादत में हज़ारों लाखों हिंदुस्तान अवाम ने बिलइम्तियाज़ी मज़हबी व मिलित आज़ाद के परचम को बुलंद किया और अपने बेमिसाली कुर्बानियों, इत्तेहाद व इत्तेफाक से अंग्रेज़ों से टक्कर की और इसे हिंदुस्तान से छोड़ने पर मजबूर कर दिया. जनाब सदर और मेरे हमवतन, मैं आज इसी यौम आज़ादी पर आप सब से ये कहना चाहती हूँ कि कदर करें अपनी आज़ादी की, हिफाजत करें अपनी सरहद की. आखिर हमें ही इस कौम का मुस्तकबिल संवारना है. इन शहीदों को सलाम सलाम जिन्होंने अंधेरे शब को सवेरों में ढाला. आइए आज के इसी तारीख़ और यादगार दिन को ये अहद करें कि हिंदुस्तान के अवाम और तमाम कौमी इदारे हम कदम होकर हिंदुस्तान को एक मिसाली इस्लामी फौली रियासत बनाएंगे इंशाल्लाह। मैं अपनी ये तकरीर इसी दुआ और शेर पर ख़त्म करती हूँ कि अल्लाह ताला हमेशा हिंदुस्तान का हामी और नासिर रहे। यूँ दी हमें आज़ादी की दुनिया हुई हैरान, यूँ दी हमें आज़ादी की दुनिया हुई हैरान, एक आयद अजीम तेरा एहसान है एहसान, हिंदुस्तान जिंदाबाद।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। माय नेम इज़ इकरा इरशाद महल्दा। गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल्स और टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड। हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। वी आर सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज़ अ नेशनल फेस्टिवल ऑफ इंडिया। इंडिया गुड इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑन 15 अगस्त 1947 फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश रूल। लेट्स बी प्राउड टू बी इंडिया। वी आर इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड विद इन फुल एंजॉय। हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू ऑल। थैंक यू।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातहू। माय नेम इज़ अलमना इमरान झुमरकर। गुड मॉर्निंग टू आवर रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल, ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट, टीचर्स, पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। एट फर्स्ट लेट मी विश यू ऑल हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज़ सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ आवर फ्रीडम। इंडिया गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस 15 अगस्त 1947 फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश रूल। Today we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. We hoist our national flag and sing national anthem on this day. And I am proud to be an Indian. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातहू। माय नेम इज़ मर्जिया तबी झुमरकर। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, रिस्पेक्ट प्रिंसिपल, टीचर, पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। एट फर्स्ट आई विल लाइक टू विश यू ऑल हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। टुडे इज 15th of August। वी आर सेलिब्रेट इंडिपेंडेंस डे। इट इज़ अ बिग डे फॉर इंडियन सिटीजन। India became Independence Day on 15 August 1947 from the British rule. We host national flag on this day. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning, respected principal sir, all teachers and my dear friends. Wish you all a very happy Independence Day to all. I am Sadia Ibrahim Kumnali. I am in Standard 7. Today, I would to speak a few words on this day. On 15th August 1947, India got the independence. So, Independence Day remarks the celebration of our country from British rule. We celebrate this day with full passion and happiness to all our country. Independence Day is also our national festival. It is also a public holiday. On this day, Prime Minister hoists the national flag on Red Fort. Also, President gives a speech on this day. Independence Day also marks respect for the freedom fighter who lost their life for the country. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one that is Indians. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Respected sir, we all are gathered here today not chant slogan and do formality. Know that we are free land. Our free land had many issues and host of problems, like issues overpopulation, underdevelopment, poverty and other issues. Today India celebrated her 75th Independence Day. Our country are nuclear power country. I hope you guys enjoy the Independence Day and happy Independence Day. Thank you.
Good morning, honorable guests, worthy principal, respected teachers and my dear students. Happy Independence Day. Respected sir, I am Salwa and I have a great pride to present a happy independence speech. This day, 15th August, is very important in history of our land. It is in fact a gift of God. It is the reward of sacrifice given by our great leaders. The day that 1947 started a new chapter in the history. Respected sir, today we are free and most powerful country in the world. We have all the resources. Our land is quite beautiful. Our youths are very talented in technology, engineering and medicine. We have brave and bold army with us. We are respected country in the world. Our friends like us and our enemies fear us. The land on which breath upon is thanks to struggles of our great men in the lead of well known Gandhiji, Nehru Lal, Subhas Chandra and others. History is an open chapter. It tells us about the sacrifice of our forefathers for this land. Respected friends, in British India, we all wear under chains. Our rights were compromised. Our land needs us more than anything. Respect.
और बाखिदमत सदर मुदरिस साहब, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातु। मेरे तकरीर का उन्होंने यौम आज़ादी दुनिया के आज़ाद मुल्क एक मुकर्रा तारीख पर अपने मुल्क का आज़ादी का जश्न मनाते हैं। 15 अगस्त हिंदुस्तान के आज़ादी का दिन है। इस रोज़ अंग्रेज़ों के गुलामी के पंजे से हमारा मुल्क आज़ाद हुआ था। दरअसल ये दिन बहादुरों और वतन पर मर मिटने वालों की यादगार का दिन है, जिन्होंने अंग्रेज़ी हुकूमत के जुल्म सितम को गवारा किया और अपने इरादे पर अटल रहे। इस आज़ादी के लिए मुल्क भर के सैकड़ों सपूतों के सीने अंग्रेज़ों की गोलियों से छल्ली हो गए। आज ये आज़ादी नहायत अहम और कीमती है, जिसको पाने के लिए हमारे रहनुमाओं ने बड़ी घड़ियों से गुजरना पड़ा। जेल गए, जेल के आहनी सलाखों के पीछे बंद रहकर भी अपने आरज़ुओं तमन्नाओं का गला घोटना पड़ा। उन्होंने सब कुछ किया, यहाँ तक के नुकसान उठाए। जंग आज़ादी को रुकने ना दिया, उसे जारी रखा। ये जंग तकरीबन डेढ़ साल तक लड़ी जाती रही। आखिर 15 अगस्त 1947 को अंग्रेज़ों को अपना इक्तदार ख़त्म करना पड़ा और वतन के शहीदों का खून रायगा नहीं गया और हम आज़ाद हो गए।
अस्सलामुअलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातुहू। मेरे महबूब वतन तुझ पे जा हो निसार, मैं ये समझूगी ठिकाने लगा सरमाए तन। मोहतरम हाजरीन वसामीन कराम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातुहू। आज मैं जिस मज़ू पर लब कुशाई करने जा रही हूँ वो है यौम आज़ादी। कौमों की ज़िंदगी में कुछ ऐसे भी दिन आते हैं जो हमेशा याद रखे जाते हैं। हमारा प्यारा हिंदुस्तान 15 अगस्त 1947 को माजी वजूद में आया। वो महीना रमज़ानुल मुबारक का था और रात लैलतुल कद्र की। जब मुसलमानों को खुशखबरी नसीब हुई तब हमारे बुज़ुर्गों और बड़ों ने बड़ी जद्दोजहद और मुश्किल से अलग वतन हासिल किया है। हमारे बुज़ुर्गों ने अलग वतन हासिल किया है। 15 अगस्त एक ऐसा दिन है उसे ता कयामत याद रखा जाएगा। 15 अगस्त एक ऐसा दिन है जिस दिन अल्लाह ताला ने जिस दिन अल्लाह ताला ने मुसलमानों को एक ऐसा दिन है जिस दिन अल्लाह ताला ने मुसलमानों
रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल टीचर्स पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स टुडे ऑन 15th ऑफ अगस्त वी ऑल हैव गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ अवर नेशन टुडेज डे इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल इंडियन सिटीजंस We got independence on 15th of August 1947 from British who ruled our country for around 200 years. Our great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Many brave revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru sacrificed their lives for the nation's freedom. After independence, we got our fundamental rights. Today, we have the rights to choose our government. We all are fortunate that we took birth in an independent India. But we cannot take this independence for granted. We all must contribute for the development of our country so that no country can imagine to rule on us again. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers fight continuously on borders to protect our country. So, it is also our duty to work hard for the country's development and progress. Let us all pledge today to do our best and make our country the best country of the world. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning everyone. Respectable principal, honorable chief guests, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. My name is Masira Sabin Memon and I am the student of class 9 and my school name is National High School Harni. I am here to present a speech on Independence Day. Today we are gathered here to celebrate its independence on 15 August. It is celebrated to remember the day we got freedom from the British on 1947. Thousands of brave soldiers all the country have sacrificed their lives to get this freedom. Due to these brave heroes, we are living happy life today. We should never forget his contribution. We must perform all our duties as a responsible citizen supports country development. Let us all pledge to work hard and make our country the strongest economy in the world. I am proud of my India. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Simran Imran Zumbarkar. Good morning to our respected principal, honorable chief guests, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. At first, let me wish you all a very happy Independence Day 2021. Today we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. On 15 August 1947, we got independence from British rule. We should remember our great teachers, our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and others. I would like to say that we must be proud to be Indian. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning everyone. First of all, happy Independence Day to all of you. Myself Ansha, and today I want to speak few words about Independence Day. So we feel very proud to be an Indian and it's our 75th Independence Day. Long ago in 1947 we got our independence and we all know that today we are living in independent India just because of our freedom fighters. So it's our responsibility to remember each of them today. And respected friends, we celebrate Independence Day as our national festival, and Independence Day is observed throughout the India with flag hosting, parades and many more cultural programs. 15th August is not only about freedom. It reminds us about the pain of being enslaved, strength of unity, and it also defines the sacrifices. So it is our responsibility as proud citizens of our country to sincerely perform our duty. Respected friend, let's come together and make our country world's best country. Thank you.
My name is Reema Shekhar Madhunegar. I'm studying in 10th standard. My school name is National High School Harnai. I'm telling about Independence Day.
Good morning to all my respected teachers, parents and my dear classmates. Today we are united here to celebrate the Independence Day. As we all know that the Independence Day is a blessed occasion for all of India. India's Independence Day is the most important for all of India's citizens and has been mentioned forever in history. Independence Day is the day when we got freedom from the British rule after many years of hard struggle by our great freedom fighters. On 15 August 1947, India gained independence after a series of movements in which many freedom fighters sacrificed their lives. After independence, on 15 August 1947, Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Indian Prime Minister to raise the national flag at the Red Fort near Delhi's Lahore Gate. By unfurling the national flag and singing the national anthem, students, teachers, parents and other individuals come together to celebrate the Independence Day. The colors in our flag represent different things, just like orange, white and green. In the center of our flag, there is an Ashok Chakra that contains 24 evenly distributed spikes. We recall the great sacrifice of Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru, Gandhi and other daring freedom fighters on this special day for their unforgettable contribution to India's independence. Jai Hind.